Pharmaceutical code, Wikipedia article audio. Pharmaceutical codes are used in medical classification to uniquely identify medication. They may uniquely identify an active ingredient, drug system in general, or a specific pharmaceutical product from a specific manufacturer. Examples: drug system identifiers, hierarchical systems, ingredients. Proprietary database identifiers include those assigned by First Data Bank, Micromedex, Medispan, Gold Standard Drug Database, and Cerner Multim Medisource Lexicon. These are cross-indexed by RxNorm, which also assigns a unique identifier to every combination of active ingredient and dose level. National Drug Code administered by Food and Drug Administration. Drug Identification Number administered by Health Canada under the Food and Drugs Act. Hong Kong Drug Registration administered by the Pharmaceutical Service of the Department of Health. National Pharmaceutical Product Index, South Africa. Anatomical Therapeutic Chemical Classification System administered by World Health Organization. Generic Product Identifier Hierarchical Classification Number published by Medispan, SNOM-C-Axis. Unique Ingredient Identifier.